2 raised to the power 10 divided by 2 raised to the power 10 divided by 2 raised to the power 10 divided by 2 raised to the power 10. How to simplify this? Now when we have division, we can convert division into multiplication, and when we convert division into multiplication, the number after that gets inverted. So 2 raised to the power 10, we have to write the reciprocal of it. So it will be 1 upon 2 raised to the power 10. You convert this division also into multiplication. You convert this division also into multiplication. So 1 upon 2 raised to the power 10. This also 1 upon 2 raised to the power 10 under fourth root. Now cancel this and this out. So this is 1 upon 2 raised to the power 10 times 2 raised to the power 10 under fourth root. Now there is an identity. A raised to the power m times a raised to the power n is equal to a raised to the power m plus n. So using this identity, it will be 1 upon 2 raised to the power 10 plus 10 under fourth root, or this will be 1 upon 2 raised to the power 20 under fourth root, or this we can also write it as 1 upon 2 whole raised to the power 20, because here 1 also we can write it as 1 raised to the power 20. And when a raised to the power m upon b raised to the power m, then we can write it as a upon b whole raised to the power m under fourth root. Now fourth root means it is raised to the power of 1 upon 4. So 4 times 5 is 20. This is equal to 1 raised to the 1 upon 2 whole raised to the power 5, or 1 upon 2 raised to the power 5, or it is equal to 1 upon 32. This is our answer. This we can also write it as 2 raised to the power minus 5 as negative exponent. Like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.